you know, we've been doing the Tuesday night concerts at the church, which are free if you don't like non-church people. And if you didn't make it to hear the Dorfel family last Tuesday, that was some incredible stuff. We've got some ballerinas coming to dance this Tuesday night, and we've got a young lady coming to sing who has been on the stage of Grand Ole Opry 6 or 7 times, and a couple standing ovations, and the band has had the honor of playing her before. She has got a special voice. You'll want to be here for that. Bring someone, invite someone from your church and say, hey, you know, you may not want to go to church, but there's a free concert. Come and hear that. Another way that you can kind of break, some of you are really good about this next announcement. A way that you can kind of break the ice with somebody is to invite them to the comp train. We as a church go down next Sunday night, go down to the comp train, and you can pick up a ticket. You can pick up tickets today. You can pick up tickets next week, but why not pick up an extra ticket or two and give it to someone and say, hey, I want you to come hang out and go down to the comp train. Folks in Key West decorate their homes beautifully. If you like Christmas lights, this is something that you're going to want to do. The comp train plays Christmas music while we sit around, and if you play hard enough, maybe it'll snow. I don't even want to be on the comp train in the snow down in Key West at night. But, so think that. So one more thing is that between the services today, there is a bake sale going on in Fellowship Hall. We have, I guess it's been going on for almost 5 years. It's called the Marathon Playgroups, and it is for young children and their parents, to give them a resource for connecting with each other, for helping each other, for educating on the important practices of raising children. And a lot of times these moms buy their own supplies for this playgroup. We host the playgroups here at the Kirk of the Keys, and so go buy a brownie and pay for it. And they're going to use the money for buying supplies. I know there's one more. Dave, I'm going to get the microphone. I know you have it right.
We will be back on the 31st, though, but we want to wish you a very Thank you so much, Lord.
Merry Christmas to you too, Dave.